A major part of people's nutrition all over the world can be alcohol. And alcohol contains a lot of calories. Per gram, it contains more calories than carbohydrate or protein. So some people might want to drink something like a beer, or perhaps another person's particular favorite would be something like wine. Maybe rather than wine, you're the kind of person that prefers spirits. So you only need a small amount of spirits to get the same amount of alcohol as you do in a glass of wine or a beer. People have come up with standard measures. So there's a standard amount of alcohol in beer versus wine versus spirits. And interestingly, when you go out to a restaurant and you're given 150 mils of wine or 100 mils of wine, we might look at that and think, well, that's not a typical glass of wine that we would have at home. But the impact of our weight is really quite profound. And it doesn't matter whether you're having beer, wine, or spirits, a standard measure contains the same amount of alcohol, so it contains the same number of calories. And typically, that would be 120 calories. So imagine for a second that you have 3 beers a night, and that is extra to your requirements to maintain your weight. Now, 3 beers would be 360 calories a day, and if you think about that over the course of a year, 365 days, then it's about 131,000 calories extra that's spread out across the year. Now, that doesn't matter whether you're having beer, wine, or spirits, the number of calories are exactly the same. And to try to convert that to the number of kilos of fat that that's the equivalent to, we divide it by 7,000, because 7,000 calories is what a kilo of fat is worth. So 131,000 calories of beer is the equivalent to 18 kilos in weight gain over the course of a year. And that's just by having 3 standard measures of alcohol every single night. For many people, if they want to lose weight and alcohol is a big component of their weight, then they need to decide either are they going to have a period of complete abstinence and not drink anything, perhaps for 2 or 3 months. Is another plan to decide that on 2 or 3 nights, that's the only time you're allowed to drink and the rest of the week is alcohol free. And the third option is perhaps to decide rather than having 3 beers, maybe just 1 will do. Either way, 18 kilos a year is a tremendous amount of weight. And if you can reduce that, the benefits to your health are profound. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe to the channel so that I can keep you up to date as all the new videos come online.